What's up, guys? Well, I'm back with another video, and today I'm here with Landon Drawings, and today we are going to continue
the Sonic off on.
Who can get Tuxedo Classic Sonic the fastest.
We both did 12 tricks.
Yeah. So without further ado, hold on, I'm going to spin. Oh my gosh, I got a birthday chow, bro.
Anyways,
if you guys like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and let's start it. Oh my gosh, 13. Oh my gosh, 14. And I actually know a secret trick if you guys watch my main video on this. Landon, bro, you're gonna lose.
No, I have to scratch.
I think we have the same trick. Or like the same idea.
What's yours?
Well, I'm literally right next to you, except I'm going on these ones because these ones bounce you higher. Also, my game is lagging for some reason. But if we don't do it today and you guys want to see a part 3, which we probably will finish it today, so...
Yeah.
But if you guys watched yesterday's, then comment on this video, Pickle. Because it's funny.
Yeah, I saw the reply to everyone who said Tails underscore 567.
No, it's Grind underscore 567.
So I said Tails yesterday.
I thought you said Grind.
Yeah, but I'll just tail the thing.
I'm literally spamming my spacebar, bro. We have the same idea, except I'm going higher, so I'm getting more spins in. Or tricks, I guess. Bro, look at my Lightning McQueen hoverboard, bro. Look at this little Lightning McQueen hoverboard, bro.
Yes. So, I have the idea for the next...
Oh, and I'm gonna get copyright because my singing's amazing.
Yeah.
Life goes, Adrian. Alright, let's go. Alright, I'm gonna do two more cycles. Hey, why are you coming over here? Hey, what are you doing? Bro, I see you. I see you. Oh, no, now you went back.
Yeah, I knew.
Dude,
I knew
yeah, these
exactly
ones go way higher, though. Like, I'm not even kidding. Like, look at me, like, as you bounce up. Like, even when I start falling, I think I'm still higher, I don't know. Bro, I already have 48,809 steps, and I'm on level 135. I'm crazy. And I got the Sonic skin.
Yeah.
Okay, I can still win. Even though you're ahead of me in time trials and badniks, I can still win.
Oh yeah, also I'm here.
Hi, John. Yes. Also, go subscribe to, John Plush Adventures.
I had to change the name because I didn't change it back, but I'll do that later. So, wait, did the Landon comment on the people's thingy?
I don't think so yet.
Okay, I got to.
Yes, you have no choice.
So, what are you gonna do it whenever they comment that?
You have to figure it out, I'm not telling you.
Okay, I'll just look in the replies. That's all I gotta do.
Yeah.
Alright, here, I'm gonna land and see if I get anything. How much do I already have? 290? Bro, let's freaking go.
Man, I hope Landon wins, because my money's on him.
Why?
If not, I owe him $100.
Come on, I'm better than Landon, bro.
No, you're not.
I'm way better.
Mm-hmm. Dude, lad, you should really do this on the controller. No, I'm not.
I don't know. I'm just gonna say, keyboard and mouse is probably the best for, Roblox. Xbox or, like, controller is probably the second best, and then mobile. I'm not trying to, like, be rude, but, like, I think mobile's, like, the worst. Like, it just, like, runs the worst and stuff. No offense.
Nah.
Because I know that, like, you can't, like, I don't know. Well, you have played on a computer, like Roblox on a computer, and you know that it runs better, right? Like, with your, PC.
Well, I don't use a PC, I just use a laptop, which is lagging for me, so that's
I use a laptop as well, like, I'm literally using one right now, but that's, like, my main PC, and then I just have two monitors, or I got an extra monitor, it's a laptop screen that acts as my second monitor, but for some reason, mine still runs really well, but at time, it just lags, like that one. Like, I'm sure in the video, it's gonna have a few lagging. And in the background, you can see stuff disappearing and reappearing. I have to turn like my graphics on like manual so my game actually will run and doesn't crash.
My game doesn't crash. I have it. I don't have it on manual.
Actually, I might. I don't. Also, is it me or like, whenever I go to people or like whenever I press like escape or like the leap button, it's like, it like shows like people and I don't know why. Yeah, I just turned mine on automatic, so. Yeah, now everything will stay loaded in, but. Like, it like, so like, you know how it usually looks like whenever you press like the leave button? Well, mine like looks different now on this new account. Does it look different for you?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, I don't know why. Oh my gosh, I'm so cracked. Maybe that's like what they updated it to, but since we're like original Roblox players, maybe it didn't change for us on our main account. Also, I just lagged a little bit, but it's fine.
Landon's hitting so much.
Oh, dude, I only need 5 more. Let's go. Done.
Oh!
Beat Metal Sonic 8 times. Bet. Races. Auto joints on. Boom, get off that hoverboard. Alright, let's level up some chow. Oh, wait, I have the flickies! Okay, flickies are the best. Okay. Flicky. I can upgrade. Here, I'm gonna upgrade, like, all my flickies to, like, level 5 or something. Or at least the 3 that I'm using. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, dang it, I can't upgrade them. Okay, I upgraded all my flickies to the max level. Here, I'm gonna try and upgrade my trail, if I even can. Okay, I could upgrade it once. Okay, I'm just gonna run around and collect some rings. Because I need to beat Metal Sonic 8 times. Oh geez, see it lags a little bit, but the lag only lasts for like a second, so it's not that bad.
Done.
Okay, now we're both stuck. Yeah, I'm just trying to get more rings. But luckily I upgraded my flickies. My highest one is a level 12, level 6, and level 5. And my Classic Sonic Blur Trail is a level 2, because that's my best one, I guess. Heck, I might get a skin for the holographic Metal Sonic event. If I get enough boost time, I'll have full Metal Sonic. And I'm not even trying to. Okay, but yeah, turn auto joints on. Okay, cooldown. Oh yes, vote. Metal Madness, let's go. If I don't beat Metal Sonic, then that's bad. So right now, yeah, we're kind of tied because we both need Metal Sonic, so. I mean, we're both kind of stuck together, so it's just if one of us doesn't beat him, then we'll be behind the other one. Heck, what's the next quest? I'm gonna check what the next quest is. Oh, wait, no, that's it. Okay, we're almost done. Alright, this will be the last video, so this should take like 10 minutes, so this video will only be like 20 minutes long.
Okay, I need... Let's do this!
Bro, if
he
doesn't spawn in, I'm gonna be kind of mad.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna like destroy my yarn Yoshi plushie.
No, I'm not yarn Yoshi.
No, he's not spawning. Oh my gosh. Alright, Landon, I guess it really doesn't matter if any of us win this race. You know what, Landon? I'm just gonna like stay back here because it's funny. Look at me. Oh my gosh, I'm winning, guys. Look at me. Oh. Why can you fall off right there? Yeah, I don't even care about this race. Oh, see, there's lag again. Bro, why are you still lagging? It never lags this bad. I might have to close out Roblox real quick.
Oh, crap. I don't think I'm fast enough to take that jump.
I might be able to, I don't know. I'm level like 185, so I think I can. Oh yeah, I made it for sure. Oh crap, I don't have any boost. Okay, I gotta cut the jump a little short. I knew this jump. Oh my gosh, dang it. If I would have went forward a little bit more. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely failing this race, bro. I just got sent like all the way back, dude. See, why is it lagging? It never lags this hard before. What the heck? being a new player sucks. Yeah, let's go. Wait. So you know how you spell like the spider cola code or whatever?
Yeah.
Can you like do both of the codes or can you only do one?
You can do both.
Oh,
you can do both. Spider cola goes on the opposite shoulder.
Oh, good. Then I can equip both of them at the same time. Yeah, if you guys didn't know, there's like this like secret code that gives you like this cool like little pet. You can barely see it because of my head, but it's like a tweet bird. Kind of looks like a flicky. I guess I'm changing back into Sonic. I don't want to be my avatar. Barnacle Pickle 67. Oh no, I got a badge. Bro, I never get badges anymore in this game.
Me neither.
I want to see how many badges I can get in Sonic RP Plus. That'd be funny.
Yeah.
Oh jeez. Oh shoot, metal. Okay, so yeah, he definitely should join this time then. So right now we're both equal because
yeah,
we don't need to complete races because we need to beat Metal Sonic.
Yeah.
Man, I can't believe I didn't get fake Metal Sonic in my first try. Okay. There's not really much to do, like when you're just waiting for a race. Give me a dum 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 yes. I don't know. I was thinking of doing Sonic Forces for a video.
Sonic Forces is a good game. Yes, sir.
All right. Okay. I think it's just me and you. So I don't think it really matters who beats. Like, if this guy wins the race, as long as we beat Metal, I think it's fine, right?
Or he has a tail shell. Lucky. He really used
tail shell.
He bought it.
Yeah. Dude, I have like no magnet chow or anything. Okay, I don't care if you beat me. I just wanna beat Metal.
Yeah, same.
I don't know how you get so fast though. Like, I don't understand. Oh jeez. What? Yes.
Oh, I almost messed up.
Oh yes, okay. I saved myself. Uh-oh, Metal's coming. Oh, crap.
Oh, get behind me, Metal. Skip, I can't let you win.
Let's go. Alright, I'm gonna make this jump. Boom. Just get past all of that. I ain't reading all of that. Let's freaking go.
Landed leg so hard. I thought I lost.
I don't really care. I just want to beat freaking Metal because I know that.
Damn.
Like, you know, like, I know that you were taught by, like, Chaotic Soda or something.
That was.
Yeah, that's unfair. I need him to teach me, bro. Bro, no way. I have 4 race tickets.
6, 9, 10.
What? I should have way more. Wait, well, no, I guess because in the last video, yeah, we didn't do any races, so that makes sense. No, I have 20 race tickets, bro. I can buy race suits on it.
Dude, I have 131 race tickets. What are you talking about?
What the heck?
Oh. Dude, you didn't redeem the code?
Oh my gosh, wait, you're right. I forgot what the code was.
Race to win.
Right. I always forget about these codes. I also know one more. Oh, please let me redeem it. Let's freaking go, bro. I got like 600 red rings for free.
Hey, what was the code?
Gotta get red rings.
I thought that was expired.
Nope. Oh, dang it, I was about to do For the Fans, part one. Oh wait, he's not gonna spawn this time. Oh wait, what? I can't move. No, dude, I actually can't move. No, this is. Oh, okay, now I can. Okay, I'm just gonna redeem codes that I know. For the Fans PT1. Redeem failed. Did they expire? Did that code expire? Did they?
No, come on. No, how come I use that? I use that when we work.
When? Like on this account?
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna leave the game really quick. Hold on, guys, you gotta take a little detour. Plus, there was really nothing important in that race anyways, so. Okay, what's going on? Okay. What's Okay. Oh, and my Roblox crashed. Okay.
Well, that's imagine.
Bro, you're on mobile.
And?
Bro, we've already been going for 16 minutes and we've only beaten him once. Hold on, I think in the bottom it should say like some codes. Thumbs up and thank you, chow. Okay, yeah, it doesn't look like there's any more. Okay, I'm going into the game again because I have a feeling I missed a race and I'm not in your game.
You have to get in my game.
No.
Yes.
Okay, fine, but you can't join the next race.
Fine.
I better see you at spawn, boy, if my game doesn't crash. Okay, so we gotta join his game again. Come on, load. Okay, Landon, I better see you at start.
Oh, man, I didn't get him. Good. Okay, racing progress.
Bro, wait, it says there's two Emerald Coast races. Why is there two Emerald Coast races?
Yeah, I know.
Bro, I just exited out of it. Nah, bro, I want this skin. I'm gonna spend $5 on this account I'll never use again. Oh, wait, it's actually only freaking 200. He's only 300. Usually they're five, like, they're like, how much is the holiday bundle then? Oh my gosh, bro. I am so glad that I had most of those skins or bought them separately. Cause for these two, it was the price of one. For the Elf Tales and Witch Rouge. So those are like the only, now I'm only gonna say one seasonal skin. Bro, look how many skins I'm missing, bro. I wanna type the I Live For Adventure, but, oh, you know what? We could do how fast to unlock Cream the Rabbit, bro.
Dude, you would win.
Flicky. Yeah, I'm already upgrading my flickies right now. I don't know why. Oh, dang it. Okay. Well. Okay, wait. Oh, wait. He's not going to be in this race.
How do you know?
Because we won one race and then I left the game. And then you skipped out on that race. Or you should have. And then, now it's not. Yeah, he's
no.
not here.
So, oh,
wait,
no?
What? I think Superstar's theory is wrong then. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Because I did a race, you skipped out on the race, which he wasn't in. And then this race, he came back. So he wasn't in the last race, so never mind.
Yeah.
The theory is still correct.
What do you mean I skipped the race? I didn't. When you got, the race was still in progress.
No, I meant like, I told you to like skip a race. Like so but you wouldn't you race without me. When I left the game.
When you left the game, I still had my joins on and he didn't show up.
Oh, well then I guess it doesn't matter.
Okay.
As long as he didn't join, then it
okay, we might have to pause the recording soon because I have to go eat after this race.
Alright. I'll just edit both of them together. Alright guys, so after this race, Landon's gonna go have some food. I'll probably have some too eventually, but probably after this recording, but I'll see you guys whenever Landon is
I come back.
Alright, I beat him. Man, this video's already 20 minutes in and we've only beaten him twice.
Yes. Okay, all right, 3 months. I'll go mute for now. I'll be back.
All right, guys. I will see you guys when Landon is back from eating.
Bye.